Some of you guys are probably curious as to who I think is better.
Say we looking like some hooligans. Look at where we from. If it knock, I jump on car tops. I gig on your block. Gig. I like to gig. I like to gig. I like. The way we batter, you would've thought I was on some no limit shit. This Kenny Wayne, bro, we gon' keep pushing this shit to the whole world and understand it. You feel me? Trunk music shit, man.
Kenny Wayne,
bro. Woo! YouTube, what's up? If you don't know, my name is Kenny Wayne, bruh, the one and the only with the flame, if it's hot or it's not. We're gonna do something different. So, as y'all know, of course, I've been reacting to South African artists, whether it be a rapper or a singer, for a minute now, for a long time. And two of the artists specifically that stick out to me is two of them. And you guys probably know before I say it. Take a guess. Okay, let's see if you're right. Youngsta Cpt, and I'm gonna let, if you got that one wrong, this is your next chance to get this one right. Let's see, what you got? And Nasty C. Now, these two artists, Youngsta Cpt and Nasty C, two emerging, low-key established artists definitely in South Africa. I would say emerging in the States, in America. These two artists are definitely the most popular. They win popular by vote, everything, all across the board. People always want me to react to them. And I've said, like, I'll listen to Youngsta CP, or I'll watch a Youngsta CPT video, and I'll be like, oh, that's the guy of South Africa. And then I'll see a Nasty C video, and I'll be like, nah, that's the guy of South Africa. So with this video, I literally want you guys to put in the comment section. Now, I know this could be a little heated debate. This could be a heated debate. But in the comment section, I want you guys to say, who represents South Africa better? Youngsta Cpt or Nasty C? Like, if you had to, say if you're coming into America, right? You have 20 Americans in a room. And you have to have, and they don't know anything about you guys, about South African culture. They don't know anything. Now, you either have to send Youngsta Cpt in there, or you have to send Nasty C in there. Which one would you send into that room of 20 Americans who don't know anything about the culture? Which one would you send? Because I don't know, bro. Like I said, so a lot of times I like Nasty C. A lot of times I like Youngsta Cpt. And I just want to see you guys' opinion, because you guys are always telling me to react to them. So that's what I need y'all to do. I just need you guys to go in the comment section. Say who you prefer. Who do you prefer? Nasty C or Youngsta Cpt? And then tell me why. Like, just be like, Nasty C because Wilty Whoop his videos, or Youngsta Cpt because his bars be spitting. So I need a who and I need a why. So your who is Nasty C or Youngsta Cpt, and your why is why you like them, or why you chose that specific artist. Because a lot of times, bro, like I said, like, so many requests come in, like, with just, really, it's just Youngsta Cpt and Nasty C, if we really gonna keep it 100. Like, they're the most, they're definitely the two dominant artists that people request, most highly suggested. So I know they doing something right. So if you guys are going out your way to want me to react to them a lot how you guys do, I know you can give me good reason as to why you think that specific artist is better than the other one, or you prefer them. I don't even want you to, you don't even have to say better. I just want to know who you prefer. Like, who you prefer. It don't even have to be better, because I don't want to make it like some rival. People start beefing in the comments. Let me know. But if you want to take it there and say who's better, who you think is better, then say it with your chest. Say, I think Nasty C, or I think Youngsta Cpt is better than Nasty C, because I just want to know. So, and then I could go off that, and like, I just want to know. You feel me? It just, I've been just getting blown up by requests, bro, of Youngsta Cpt, Nasty C. People wanted me to do these videos. So I want to know who you guys think is better. Now, you guys probably want to know, or maybe you don't, but some of you guys are probably curious as to who I think is better. Now, me personally, I think I don't know. I it's hard because if I'm going for the bars, but Nasty C be spitting bars though too. But I've said this before in a few videos that Youngsta Cpt has like a J. Cole type vibe. Like he's like rapping and he has a message. And Nasty C is like a lit. Like he got a vibe. You feel me? Like in comparison to like, I don't know. He just has a vibe. He's lit. Like he low-key creates mosh pit music. You could dance to it. Youngsta Cpt, like you're gonna be at the show and you're gonna be watching. And you're just gonna be like this, like you're gonna have your arms folded like this. When Nasty C come on the stage, you're gonna be going crazy. So, I don't know. I'm just curious to see who you guys think is better or who you prefer. Let me know in that comment section. Like I said before, if you missed it, I need a who you prefer out of the two artists. Or maybe, maybe you guys don't even prefer Nasty C or Youngsta Cpt. If there's another artist who you think is up there with them, who I'm sleeping on, who I haven't said anything about, then let me know in the comment section because I'm going to be reading all of these comments. I'm literally going to go through every one and I'm going to dissect through them and I may learn some new stuff. If I see another artist there that I don't know about, I'm for surely going to look him up, look her up, and give her a chance. So if you feel like it's somebody that I'm sleeping on who I haven't talked about yet, definitely put them in here. But for this one, mainly I need to know who you guys prefer, Youngsta Cpt or Nasty C. That is my biggest question of the night. Then I need that now. I need that. Drop that. Like as soon as you saw this video, as soon as you hear me talking like who you prefer, you should already had your artist up as to who you was gonna say, if you whether it be Nasty C or Youngsta Cpt. I know a lot of you guys is probably like just typing already, getting to it, but yeah, let me know, y'all, because I want to know, because leading into other reaction videos, I could probably learn some new songs from them that I like too, and it's like, oh, we gonna go through this one. So yeah, that's the end of this video. I just wanted to try that just to see, because you guys are from the motherland, you feel me? You guys are, they from where you guys are from, and I know you guys know more than me, one, because that's your culture, and you guys, those are your home-based rappers. You feel me? That's like if you guys were asking me who I'd take over Drake or J. Cole. Like, they from my home base. So it's like, I'm going to tell you who I would take. You feel me? Because I know more. I know about the culture. I live in it. You feel me? Again, just in case, just to recap everything, I want to know who you guys prefer. Is it Youngsta Cpt or is it Nasty C? And then I want to know why you prefer that person over the other artist. With that said, we're gonna wrap that up right there. Don't forget to drop that in the comment section, and also don't forget to like and turn on your bells, turn on those notification bells, so whenever I drop, you can catch that thing like Jerry Rice at the 30. And don't forget, trunk music coming soon, man. November 18th, Kenny Wayne bruh debut mixtape. It's finna go stupid. I love y'all, man. Y'all have a good day, a good night, wherever y'all at. Peace out.